Full System Diagnostics. Machine status, fully operational. System, online. All stations are now enabled. Target, dog the resistance. Operation overkill.
Wooden underscore spoke over on sub of tier 1. Let's go. Let's go.
without any nightmares. You're among friends here. You must trust us. You will sleep now. A long sleep.
Supernova Mega Mix Subter Tier 1. Let's go. Love you, Zen. Cheers to many more months.
Rats, rats, we are the rats. Celebrate another one, a birthday bash.
Michael,
it's your birthday today. Take an ice cream, it's on its way.
And Michael,
take a good boy this year. Open up your lips while we all cheer.
Andy will underscore silver sub for tier 1. Let's go. 7 months here, scuff stream, let's go. Rap now. Chromatic underscore Pro sub for tier 1. Let's go. Zar2EDM Rat Jam Zar2EDM. Cafe Cage sub for tier 1. Let's go. Rat Jam 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 Rat Jam.
Dex!
Brutal 2 hits it 5 subs. Sub of tier 2. Feel the burn. Hello Zen. Hope you are having a fantastic day.
So wait, who the fuck is Michael?
Logan Fang subbed at
who's
tier
Michael?
1. Let's go.
And what was their birthday? Interesting. Is any Michael in the chat? Michael, are you in the chat?
CX subbed at tier 1. Let's go.
If your name is Michael, please stand up.
im_justh_sub@tier1. Let's go.
Michael, will you please stand up?
Von Clausen sub@tier1. Let's go. Step on me, dragon mommy. Zen, chat, have you heard of Avaganda? It's near unexplainable. Studies are showing that it could potentially change lives. Scientists everywhere are wishing they could have a gander at these nuts. Zenom, 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 Zenom. Someone please help me, my name is Michael and there are all of these rats in my house.
Holy brutal thank you for the 5 gifted one. Subs.
Let's go.
Holy Swordsman, thank you for the tier 1 sub. Justice, thank you for the prime.
Zero, older age sub to tier 1. Let's go. Woot woot.
Very thank you, the tier 1 sub. Ah.
Skullcaps subbed at tier 1. Let's go. Thanks for the laughs, Zen and chat.
Got a lot of new subs at the beginning of the stream. Thank you guys so much for the support. I really do appreciate it. Welcome to the community, Mistmore. Thank you for the tier 1 sub. Icarus, thank Lorana you for the tier 1 sub. Dark Raven Rock for the thank dragon. You for the tier 1
3
sub.
Months with the best dragon and awesome community. Here is to many more months of awesomeness.
Thank you very much.
Oxen94 gifted 5 subs.
Madness. Thank you for 6 months, Dragon. Thank you for the 7 months
Liquid
welcome aboard, Wooden Spoon. Thank
Let's
you for the
go.
Resub for 7 months, you're awesome. Welcome back. Supernova, thank you for the resub for 5 months. Welcome back.
Greyhack sub at tier 1. Let's go. Damn, already 10 month big.
Andrew, thank you for these 7 months. Welcome back.
Not sure if you've heard this fact before, but the Danish word for speed
Chromatic,
is fart.
Thank you for the research with Prime for 6 months. Cafe, thank you for the 20 months.
Who underscore Leo 42 sub to tier 1? Let's go.
Whee!
Liquid, thank you for the gifted sub and ox. Thank you for the 5 gifted subs. Quantifiable. Thank you for the 5 gifted subs. Hit it.
Kesman 1993 subbed at tier 1. Let's go. Are you looking forward to the Halo Infinite event, Zen?
Yes. Let's see here. Ox, thank you for the tier 2 for 8 months. You're fucking awesome. Thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you for the 9 months. Varna Class, thank you for the tier 1 sub for 7 months. Lud, thank you for the 8 months. Skull, thank you for the 4 months. Lorano, thank you for the tier 3 for 3 months immense support. Thank you very much. Rogan, with the 500 bits. Thank you, Hat with 10 months. Who resubscribed for 4 months at Tier 1 appreciated. Thank you so much. Pascal, thank you for the Tier 1. For 8 months, you're awesome and... Kesman, thank you for Prime for 7 months.
Liquid Biscuit sub to Tier 1. Let's go. Okami underscore Fett sub to Tier 1. Let's go. Always love the streams, heart.
God damn it. Anyways. Welcome, welcome,
Dad
happy
Lieutenant
Tuesday.
Gifted 5 subs. In a good mood today, Zen?
Hopefully
love
everybody
to see
is having absolutely awesome Tuesday so far.
So Zen, I see you're playing GTA Def Edition
today. It is Thanksgiving
today.
Weekend,
I would advise
isn't
against it?
It.
Joel from Vinesauce literally bricked his
Why?
Game from drinking too many sodas from a machine. Not a joke. It bad game. Plaza do not play. I got
but
a
that's
new
exactly
toy
why we
with
have
spinning
to play
acorn
them.
Accessories. You know what kind of batteries the nuts take? D's.
It's exactly why we have to play. It's because it's so bad. That's an excellent thing.
Sir underscore ELK sub to Tier 1. Let's go.
Sir, thank you for the Prime welcome aboard. Yes.
Apparently,
it is
if
in
you
fact,
sort of wiggle
Taco.
The car back and forth
yes,
in GTA,
Tuesday.
It gets bigger each time you do it. You absolutely have to try that.
Shit rain with the 20 gifted subs.
Kiprine has gifted 20 subs.
Holy fucking shit. Thank you very much for the support. I wonder.
The GTA remaster is so scuffed. I look forward to seeing how bad it is.
My old card actually seems to work. Kit.
The underscore Tex-Mex underscore Dragon gifted 5 subs. Ash is a tone sub at Tier 1. Let's go. What does Zen do when she is having trouble in games as a dragon? She just wings it. Okay, I'm a go so I don't dragon these puns. Love you, Zen.
Is this already what it's turning into?
Duda Bear 42 subbed at Tier 1.
Already.
Let's go.
Already. We just started.
Bookbox 118.
How are we already?
Tier 1. Let's go.
So yeah, today.
Berserk Muffin subbed at Tier 1. Let's go.
We're going to be playing Grand Theft Auto Definitive Series. The side rails won. Move San Andreas.
Tier 1. Let's go.
Which I'm sure it's going to go just fine. I've heard it's an amazing game. And I'm looking forward to seeing just how bad it's gonna be.
Fatality Pwn subbed at tier 1. Let's go. Let's fucking go.
Let's fucking go.
Lord Phantasma subbed at tier 1. Let's go.
Anyways, how's everybody's Tuesday going so far?
Farsia Matcha subbed at tier 1. Let's go. The GTA series remaster is so bad, it's almost like they only cared about money. Oh wait.
Welcome to the corporation business.
Oh,
That's just the old kit, so I need to make a new kit to fit the new kit. If that makes sense. It should make sense. If it doesn't make sense, I'm going to literally crush your fucking skull.
Happy took subbed at tier 1. Let's go. Whoa. 27 months already? Time sure flies.
The one thing I'm trying
quickly
to get used to is
anyways,
the...
when are you going to play that side scroller Twitch integrated kick-pad game called Noita?
What is this game? I'm looking at it right now. Interesting, maybe next week. Oh, right. Taco Tuesday. How could I be so dumb? Of course. My bad.
You ready to eat some fucking tacos, bro? You ready to eat some fucking tacos, bro?
Dicks!
See you action. It's been a while. Hopefully you've been doing well. Me.
Hey Zen, when you get by Cluckin' Bell, could you get me
Hi.
Two number nines, a number nine large, a number six with extra dip, a number seven, two number 45s, one with cheese, and a large soda.
Quack.
Where is Pablo Peeper Riot?
Quack.
Are we going to have to crazy glue those drumsticks to your hands?
Maybe. Big maybe. I don't think I only played Grand Theft Auto 3 and Grand Theft Auto 4 and 5. So this will be my first time.
You got tomated. You got
so you I got tomated. Anybody got else has played San Andreas before Are you done? Have you guys ever drink an orange juice after you brush your teeth?
Dex!
Any? Anybody? Dex! I completely forgot about, you know.
Dex!
That whole thing. That was very gross. Vasilia, thank you for the five gifted subs. Thank you very much. Don't do it. It tastes like dog piss. I have no idea how you know how that tastes.
My buddy Lexic got hurt, so could you please laugh at him? I think it would be really funny.
Whoa, hold on. We don't make fun of people here. We don't make fun of people here. But in this case, I'll make an exception. Idiot.
Dex!
Everybody point and laugh. Ha ha ha.
Quack. Ha. Fruit Lemmy Smash. Please. Then your tail is small. What?
What? Woot.
Steve Chops subbed at tier 1.
I digress. Anyways.
It's my birthday today, and I've been celebrating by watching ordinary sausage videos on breaks at
Anyways.
Work. Thanks for introducing him to me,
Hi.
By the way.
What? Oh yeah.
Cheers, I got it by a car.
No problem. Wait, what? Well, this just got awkward.
Duda Bear 42 subbed at tier 1. Let's go.
In light of recent events, we will no longer be making fun of random people in the chat. Seems fair.
Zen, I really do rock with the new fit, but you built like a minor Yu-Gi-Oh! Character collar spiky as shit. Kaiba hit me up and said he wants his drip back. Oh, this is my strongest card face ass.
Face ass. You really just said face ass? Really? You want to try it in the mask? Here.
Nani?
Night Snide.
Come on,
five
put
stars.
It on. Night, thank you for the 5 gifted subs. Oh.
Quack. Don't push that stinky mask on my face. That's disgusting.
Fuck you. Anyways. Thank you guys so much for the 50 gifted subs altogether. I appreciate your support today. You guys are amazing. Thank you, thank you.
And anyways. His name is John C.
So no making fun of random in chat, sorry Peanut, you're on your own.
Anyways.
Liquid Biscuit subbed at tier 1.
Ah, thank you so much for the 3000 bits moon. Yes, we all point and laugh at Peanut. Because they are so small. Seems fair. I don't even know if Peanuts in the chat run out, to be honest. Alas.
My nipples are ootin' tootin' and full of gluten.
It is time to get this game started. I'm actually really curious on how this is gonna go every time. Every single person has said there is something fucking scuffed. I beg your pardon. What? I don't know. I heard about your nipples are rootin' tootin'. I guess good for you, or I'm sorry for you.
Gifted 5 subs. What was that?
Bear, thank you for the 5 gifted subs. Anyways. Holy fucking shit, before this gets any more weirder. Let's go ahead and get started, shall we?
I believe that they said that their nipples are rooting.
I'm actually really
and full of gluten.
I don't know.
I'm not sure I don't how know. That is possible because
I really
nipples
don't know this is going
to
be
fans of anything to root
this
for.
Is going to be. This is going to be. This is going to be a weird. Weird. It's just gonna be weird. I just have this feeling. So I guess let's see how this goes. Alright. I'm going to suck the fucking game, you little shitheads. And controller is dead. Awkward moment here. Zero.
Excuse me, but are there gluten-free nipples available?
You know what? How about I get the batteries? You guys can keep talking about your nipples or whatever, be right back. Just gonna. You know, hit the old dusty trail.
Quick, while she's gone. Zenta bananas. Cake has left us sad. When the stream is going, the chat can be sus.
Alright, so. Back into this. Shall we?
Oh. Hi.
Does the Definitive Edition work with the Xbox One controller? It should be good. Awesome. Alright, well let's get this show started then, I guess.
I'm feeling like every stream your butt becomes bigger and bigger. I already have like 50 screenshots of it. Dear Zen, please tell us your secret. How do you manage to make your hair always look so soft and fluffy?
The Unreal Engine 4 game face game has crashed and will close.
Pizza time.
Hey Zen, there's something behind you. You might need to stand up and bend down to see it. You got jbait, you got jbait, you got jebaited, you got jebaited.
Shut up.
Oh shit, here we go
what
again.
What the fuck? I didn't even fucking play.
So, are going to play chat's favorite game committing war crimes in Brazil. Zen, did
game,
you really
hello.
Think a game rated 0.9 out of 10 user score is even playable?
Try again.
Zen, I believe we are too deep on the weird stuff. Plus I'm eating tacos on a Tuesday. Yes to gluten free.
What the fuck is this error code? What the fuck? Unreal Engine game face game has crashed. What the fuck? There's no way it's like literally so stuff that I can't even play the fucking game. There's no fucking way. There's absolutely no way.
So let me guess, you didn't try playing it before the stream?
Hold on. What the fuck? How to fix? What is this?
Hey Zen, I can see you are looking something up right now. Just curious, what type of waffle do you use? Wait, shit, sorry, I meant
phone.
Say
what? What the fuck is happening with this thing?
Republic Hunters Core Remnant subbed. Thank you.
Haraka, hello, what's up?
Underscore 972 subbed a 2-1. Let's go. Hi Zen, you should troll chat by giving yourself a slender man body type for a while. That'll learn us good.
Alright, so, I'm looking at somebody doing something right now. I don't know what the fuck they're doing. Alright, so I'm going to go into configuration. Game user settings.
FYI, gluten nipples tastes like raw dough and it tastes amazing. Thumbelina and Bob says hi.
All right, trying something, hold on. Holy shit, dude, wow. All right, maybe I'm trying something different here. Let's see if... This is so fucking nuts, dude. There's no fucking way this is. Holy fucking shit. Oh, my having issues is this. Is this because of my fucking my monitor? It's always the monitor for me. That's usually what my issue is. It's always my monitor that's the issue. Maybe if I try and change the display settings down. All right now, let's see if this will work. Holy shit, dude. That's actually nuts. I don't get that. I genuinely don't understand this. I'm trying here, hold on. Ah, I have no idea this thing is like, there's literally no.
If you have multiple monitors, or a 4K monitor, it seems a common issue for Unreal to not detect the right resolution and just crash. Were you manually changing it earlier?
Yeah.
You could also try launching the game with only one monitor to see if that works.
It's only on one monitor. Get a 4K monitor. I said everything is going to be awesome, I said. I've literally had nothing but issues with my 4K monitors. Oh my God. I just don't fucking get this shit, dude. What the fuck? Hold on. I understand that none of this shit, to be honest, dude.
Angry.
I don't understand any of this.
79 sub to tier 1. Let's go.
Yeah, I don't understand the whole Unreal shit thing here, like it's they're telling me to do something that I have no idea what to do. There's like multiple things telling me what to do. This is way too fucking confusing to fucking start up a game. Holy shit. How the fuck is it? This complicated to start by fucking game. Rockstar really did say released this game. Oh man, hold on. I'm trying to think. What can I actually fucking do here? Can I play Grand Theft Auto 3? Nope.
The solution is simple, stop making games with Unreal
interface
Engine.
Interface has crashed
it's
again.
It's super shiny garbage.
Again. Stupid fucking, Unreal thing. I don't understand this. I don't get this. I'm trying to figure this out and I'm having a hard time figuring this out. That's what there's some things they're telling me. I have to fucking edit some stuff. I'm doing some of this stuff, but it's so fucking complicated to do.
Wanna know a fun fact? Rockstar may have released it, but they apparently didn't even work on it. The definitive edition was outsourced to a company that makes mobile games. Thank you, Rockstar, very cool.
I had to change the value to 800. Really? Alright, so 800 by 600. Screen mode or 2.
So happy to be part of this community. Love you, Zen. You're awesome. Zinter together.
Thank you so much for the $100 tip. I truly appreciate it. Thank you so much for the support. Thank you and glad to have you. Launcher.
For your cat sub to tier 1. Let's go.
Run as admin or no? Now they're just... Oh. Launcher. Wait, what the fuck? No, here we go, all right. Where the fuck is Gangface? I don't even have that on here. Game face. There's no profile with game face on here. What's? How the fuck are they doing this? Excuse me. How did they get there? I don't see a thing that says. It's asking for a folder that says Gang Face, but I don't see that anywhere. Gamer.
Bit of an great update to my previous doggo.
Look for this then.
The devs are named Grove Street Games. On their website, all their games are porting games to mobile or are their own mobile games. So once again, good job, Rockstar.
I can't believe I'm putting in this much effort to start a fucking game. That's pretty nutty. Well, I did ask for scuffed, so I'm getting scuff already. I did fucking ask for this. Much regret. Oh my god, it's taking so long to search for this file. I should have just bought this shit on the fucking Xbox or something. Played it on here. Because holy shit tits. My god, this is so fucking bad.
If you're looking for a folder that's not where it should be, you might need to make one from scratch. Sometimes certain folders don't get created if you can't launch the game at least once.
No, like there's stuff it's supposed to be there, and it's not there. Like it's supposed to be there, and it's not even there.
21 subbed at tier 1. Let's go. Ass.
Ass.
Getting a PC game to run in the 90s was easier than this.
Holy shit.
Tech support stream, let's go Zentrekak.
We have life. We have fucking life over God. Holy shit. literally the first fucking 25 minutes, dude. That was so fucking stupid. Holy shit. I literally am dying inside for how long that fucking took. Holy shit, dude. Rat jam, rat jam, right jam. I literally became hacker. Let's fucking go. Chat hacker man, let's fucking go.
Let's go. Oh, here we go again, let's start over. I missed the beginning part.
Fuck you. I'm not doing that ever again.
This music is way too dank.
That was so fucking stupid. Holy fucking shit, dude.
Mission passed, respect plus.
Alright, here we go. Let's see how good this goes.
After 5 years on the East Coast, it was time to go home.
Welcome to Los Santos Airport.
What's up? Carl is sweet.
What's up, sweet? What you want?
It's mama. She's dead, bro.
Hip hop from a top.
I don't think there is a thing for copyrighted music, unfortunately. The foot.
Passenger, show us your hand.
Already off to a wonderful start.
Get down on your knees.
Hi, barefoot.
Now down on your stomach.
Oh my god, his arms. It's you, all right.
I'll take that, Hernandez.
Hey, that's my paper, man. That's money.
This is drug money.
My money, man.
Hey, don't worry about it. I'll fill it out later.
That voice actor seems familiar.
Welcome home, Carl. Glad to be back. You haven't forgotten about us, have you, boy?
Hell no, Officer Tenpenny. I was just wondering what took y'all so long.
Get in the car.
Ease up, man. Damn.
Samuel L. Jackson, I love him.
Watch your head.
Ah.
Oh, my bad.
Get out of here, you greaseball bastard! Stupid Mexican. Oh, hey, sorry.
My bad. Hey, man, my bad.
Damn, what the fuck?
How you been, Carl? How's your wonderful family?
I'm here to bury my mom's. You know that.
Yeah, I guess I do. So what else you got shaking, Carl?
Nothing. I live in Liberty City now.
Portal underscore diver subbed to tier one. Let's go.
You ain't never.
5 months, Ozan Thray a tree, Ozan Thray a tree. How stinky gecko are thee?
Fuck you.
Clean, Carl.
Well, what do we got here?
Wait, is that Sam Jackson? He hasn't said motherfucker enough for me to tell.
Police officer, not 10 minutes ago. Officer Pendleberry, a fine man, I might add. You work fast, nigga.
You know I just got off the plane.
Well, that's a good thing we found you and retrieved the murder weapon.
That ain't my gun.
Don't bullshit me, Carl.
Yeah, don't bullshit him, Carl.
What the fuck you want from me this time?
When we want you. We'll find you. In the meantime, try not to put down any more officers of the law.
Y'all can't leave me here. This baller's country.
I thought you said you was innocent,
I mean,
Carl.
Everything seems to be bang. Running smooth Trust right now.
See you around like a donut, what? Carl.
Officer Pendlebury's down. We'll be right over.
See, Hernandez, that is how...
Oh, shit. Here we go again. Worst place in the world. Rolling Heights baller country. And I ain't represented Grove Street in 5 years. But the ballers won't give a shit.
Wait, what the fuck? What has happened? What is what's going on over here? I heard gunfire. Is everything good?
Where you from, homie? Effers can go suck my motherfucking dick,
you
man.
You too hard to talk to me?
Kill your ass.
My boss
raise up out of here.
Hold up. I just got here.
You ain't hard.
What the fuck, dude?
Look at those Grove Street fools.
I literally just got here. I need a break. I need a break. I need a break. All right. Everything is back to normal, right?
Move your blooming ass!
Ain't nothing good about the Grove, man.
That was.
Who you claiming?
That was definitely.
Slipping, man. Step on up, motherfucker.
What in the fuck is happening?
Grove Street family suck ass. Come on.
What the fuck, dude?
De Grangalada 24 subbed at tier 1. Let's go.
I don't everybody wants to fight me all of a sudden. What in the actual fuck, dude? This is already. Turning crazy. All right, so I'm.
Suck my dick, Grove bitch.
What's up with you, fool?
What the fuck?
You ain't told me where you're from.
He has a gun.
What you touching me for?
What? Oh my god. Hello, police officer.
Bitch ass bitch, Grove Street mama.
What the
fuck? Why are you running?
What the
fuck? Why are you running?
Holy shit, dude. What in the actual fuck? I shouldn't. It's against the law.
I want what he's on.
Pardon me. Excuse me. Comma through.
I didn't choose
that
life.
I see a line I'm supposed to follow. I should probably go and. Probably follow the law a line. Follow the line. Whoa, holy shit, that's pretty smooth.
You best get up out of here before they catch you slipping. Hash.
I literally just moved into town. What the fuck?
Grove Street. Home. At least it was before I fucked everything up.
Home. Alright, well shit. What am I doing here? Easy. PTSD.
Mom, they're up to something.
The graphics are truly amazing. They put so much detail into his face.
Hey, hey, Big Smoke, it's me, Carl. Chill, chill.
Holy fucking shit, dude.
CJ. Oh my dog, what's up? Hey baby, you okay, man?
Nah, man. It's my mom's, homie.
Hey, I don't know why this had to happen, but I promise you, I'm gonna find out who killed your mom's. The streets is cold, dog. Like it says in the book, we are blessed.
I found out the hard way, yeah.
What fucking book?
Same things make us laugh, make us cry. But right now, we gotta take care of our business. Go see your brother at the cemetery. Come on, let's bounce.
Why are we bouncing too? Are we bouncing on bouncing balls?
Yeah, that's cool. Nice car, Smoke.
You know me. Wait, where did my car go?
Keep the value in it, keep it real. I miss you these 5 years, man. They're gonna be real happy to see you. Hey, what's up, y'all? Look who I found hanging around.
Carl, hey, good to see you.
I can't believe she gone, man.
That's another funeral you ran away from, fool. Just like Brian's.
Hey, she was my mama too.
Not for the past 5 years, she wasn't, nigga. And where the fuck you think you going?
What? Get out my face. I'm going to see Caesar.
The hell you are, girl. You ain't messing with them essays. You know we beat them. They ain't nothing but a
Look,
bunch of lowlife.
Look, what the fuck are you?
At least I got Prince.
Oh, and I guess that makes you an upstanding American. Carl, tell him.
Carl, don't tell me shit,
As long
bitch.
As he treat her right, disrespect you, and he did.
How the hell you gonna say that? Like it's any business of yours.
Fuck you, sweet.
Oh, shit.
Asshole.
Zen?
Again.
Oh, my God. Haha, what's poping, homie?
Everything.
What you mean?
What, apart from your mother being dead? Things are going real bad.
Oh,
let me show you running, man. Tony's buried over there. Little devil over there. And big devil over there. Man, it's just crazy. Everybody blasts on fools first.
Our family reunion.
Then ask questions second.
Ballers, drive by, incoming.
Oh, motherfucker, my car!
What
we gotta
fuck?
Get back to the hood, man. It's too crazy around here. Grab a bike and pedal. Either you ain't forgotten
There's
that.
There's so much
Follow
shit happening.
Lead.
Wait, what? How are we going to catch up to a car on bikes? All right, well, I guess we're on a chase. Sure.
Takes back some, huh, CJ? Ooh. Yeah.
Things has changed around here.
CJ, watch your back around here, man.
I get so bad. I thought this was family turf.
Yeah, it's Temple Drive family. We don't roll with them no more.
What?
Move it, PJ, move it!
What the fuck, dude? Holy shit.
Shit, a bomb
oh my god.
Split up! Keep up, motherfucker!
Are we just?
You're just a liability, CJ!
Running away on bikes.
Why you bother coming back?
Wait, where are we going? What is happening, dude?
Cheap shit looks like it smells like cheap shit.
I have no fucking clue what's happening. How did they get over there? What the fuck? Oh my god. Come on.
No, 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 no.
Oh my god. Come on. Wait. Yeah, that's pretty sick though. Oh my god, my cool moves. Let's fucking go. Wicked.
Theorist 89 subbed at tier 1. Let's go. Another month with the best
Super
dragon
wicked.
Lady Heli 8.
Mad skills. Let's go. Ouch. Landed it.
Shouldn't eaten that taco. What the hell?
All right. Oh. They're right below me. I think, yeah. There they are.
Straight
good thing
back
I caught
damn,
up.
Right,
was it this bad before you left? East Coast got you all thinned out, home.
All right, time to fight.
Showed them niggas who's gangster. Ride a nigga. So when you leaving, Carl?
I ain't sure. Thought I might stay. Things is fucked up.
Well, the last thing we need is your help.
Ah, man, I won't let you down. I swear.
Hey, we gonna call some hood rats and chill the hell out. You want some?
I got a whole lot going on. I'm tired.
I have no idea this game
later.
Has been something.
Hey, yo, just drop in. We all hanging out.
Gia, and get yourself some colors, fool. And a haircut. It's embarrassing to be seen with you.
What? Well, that was pretty easy, I guess. There's a lot of gunfire going on. The fuck? At least I had my bike. I guess we should probably go look around. Maybe something is going to happen? This is a pretty empty town, to be honest. Hi.
Muerte is promised to all of us.
Hey, welcome.
Is this for me?
Now the tables have turned. Ouch.
Suck my dick, bro, bitch. Now who the bitch, bitch? Hey, I'm sorry about
Fuck
this.
Fuck you.
Hey, I appreciate the opportunity.
There's a lot of them. What the fuck? Ouch.
Ah, thanks for the money. Maybe gun control will be a good one.
I'm finding so many weapons. What the fuck? Well then. Hey, what the fuck, dude? They just kept coming. What the fuck?
That poodle better stop calling him. Hey, man.
Hey, little mama.
Do you like dancing in the dark?
Oh, that's right.
Don't stay away too long.
Later!
What's that cologne?
Can't you see I'm busy being high?
That was a fast one. Good conversation, I guess.
Sexy cartoons. Stop testing my patience, Pokio!
What do we have here?
My bike! Come on, man, move it!
Hi.
Check that out.
Holy shits.
Don't wear a snitch jacket.
Oh, he's alive.
Hey, Transformer! Ghost Street family suck ass! Hey, chicken
head! Oh, crap.
Oh.
Holy shit. Yep, everything is just fine. Holy shit, dude. What in the fuck is happening? What the fuck?
Pay attention, what? Young fuck.
Look at those drove street fools.
Whoa!
What in the hell? What's going on over there? What is happening?
Russian Potato 69 subbed at tier 1.
Let's what the go. Fuck?
CJ.
What?
You don't need this no more.
I am. No idea. Holy shit. What in the fuck?
You don't need it now.
Ah, I guess. Thanks for the free money. What the fuck?
Now.
No explanation.
Oh! 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 Oh!
Where fastest money? Oh god. Holy shit. Where is that fire coming from?
Ghost Street family suck ass! You gotta
click. What the fuck happened?
Hey, you deaf, dead, or
what the fuck?
Ah, you so kind.
My shoes are nicer than yours.
Toon voice up at tier 1. Let's go.
I think they were nicer for a moment. Just for a moment, I guess. I have no idea what just happened. I didn't do anything.
Quack. Welcome to the infinite death spiral of chaos that happens if you stay in an area for too long ever.
Quack.
Please don't drive anything ever again.
This is fine. Yeah.
Quack.
Oh god.
I almost forgot how great this game was.
Oh shit. Fucking shit. Oh fuck off, fuck. Oh god, shit. What the fuck? Oh god, no. Free money.
That's all you got?
What in the actual?
How did we end up in a Michael Bay movie?
Come on, buddy boy!
That girl is on fire. Literally.
_ICOM_I_subbed@tier1. Let's go. What in the actual flamed seventh circle of Gwyn's fried crap is going? Lol, lol.
Quack.
Congrats then, we finally found a name worse than yours, cause that fire truck can't aim for shit.
Just walk away and everything is fine. Perfectly fine. That was
Hanabi _ one each and subbed at tier 1. Let's go. Hi Dragon Mommy, how are you?
Maybe it's cleared up.
That's just plain rude.
Effers ain't shit.
And just like that, nothing happened. Awesome. Well then. All right, I guess. Can't get any worse than what just happened. That was. Stop.
On the radio.
The fuck?
Don't make me come out my face. My life, babe.
Ah yes,
this
it
shit.
Would seem that Zen has unleashed the apocalypse. Sounds about right.
I actually did nothing. I have no idea what just happened. What the fuck? Holy shit, dude.
What do you expect? It's America.
Fuck off.
Trying to get my ass off, just killed CJ. I'm a proper
Jesus Christ, dude. I don't know. That was probably the most confusing 10 minutes I've ever seen in a game. That takes the cake. For sure, for sure. Well, anyways.
When will I find true love?
I guess we need to go find.
Jesus says steal a cop car.
Got that black hair on.
Come on, man. Get out of here.
Why, 'cause you say so?
Dicks!
Ghost Street family suck ass.
Oh crap.
Reminds me of the movie Don't Be a Menace.
Give
to South Central while drinking your juice in the hood.
Hurry.
I'ma tear you up.
Help. Holy shit. What the fuck?
You're under arrest. Raise up out of here, Evers. Raise up.
This is fine.
Dead, dead.
Yeah. Edge, dude.
This is my view.
What the fuck?
Come on, move it!
The men with the black tank tops and gold necklaces are drug dealers. They have lots of money.
You think you tough? Get out of my...
Oh wait, Hazen, what
controller
person.
Are you using?
Give me that.
Whoops. Boom. Wrong person. Maybe we stick to the back alleys. I'm sure nothing is going to happen back here. I'm still taking it in. Like, holy shit, what the fuck happened? So yeah. I kind of want to see what happens if I... Take a ride. This is fine.
Hazen, do you want some San Andreas cheats?
Maybe. It's tempting. It's very tempting. What the? Why is everybody running? What the fuck? Holy shit. Free money.
Why are you running? Why are you running?
The missions are also tutorials, us progressing the story helps. I know a safe one vision.
Alright, oh god, holy shit. I'm out. Oh boy. Holy shit, sorry. My bad. Oh, this might turn ugly. Holy shits. They're fine. Perfectly fine. Ouch. Shortcut.
Great tip. Cop cars give shotguns.
What the fuck? Where did they come from? Sorry, lady.
Do you want a jetpack? I just need to know what controller you are using.
Xbox. Holy shit, sorry. Ouch. That hurt. I didn't know tennis hit that hard. So wait, what's the jetpack thing? I'm curious.
Gutsy 247 Supra Tier 1. Let's go. 3 months in and love the new outfits in your hair looks a badass crimson now.
Shit. Holy shit, dude. Everything is fine. No worries.
You're trying to kill me!
Oh. I'm sure he's fine. Wait, is that it?
Okay, for the jetpack, put left, right, pound, LT, air bay, RT, up, down, lift, right.
Shit, I messed it up. Oh god, I shouldn't do this in the water. Oh no, oh god, oh shit. Oh god, I can't control it. I'm so fucked. Oh. Arts now. Maybe I should get on land first. It's a nice swim, don't worry. Oh god. Swim, 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 come on. Once I get the jetpack, I can go wherever I want. Should be just fine. Left, right, LBLTRBRT, up, down, left, right. All right, now what? Didn't work. Left, right. Still nothing. Type Rocket Man. How do I do that? How do I do console commands? This is going to go just fine. I don't, is this? Is this how it works? Hello, people of Earth. Well, this is interesting. See you later, suckers. You'll never catch me. Harry Potter ain't got shit on me now. This is pretty cool. Can we go higher? I wonder how high we can actually go.
Learning how to properly fly.
Oh. I guess this is as far as we go. Me wait, where's the? Isn't there like an airstrip or something? Oh god. Holy shit. Ouch.
There is a lot more cheats if you want them.
Maybe.
Warning, never activate the hostile pedestrians cheat. It changes a code in the game which lock you out of actually finishing the game. If you want more chaos, you can type on your keyboard the code surrounded by nutters and state of emergency.
What the fuck is surrounded by nutters? What is that? Jump jet.
Suck.
Holy shit. Ouch. Fuck you. You'll never catch me, coppers. It's pretty cool. Oh, wait. Oh. I got it. Holy shit. All right, we were making progress. I wonder what happens if we keep going. I actually see the box. Wow, holy shit. Countermeasure. Landing gear. Boom. Oh, only shit. Well, that was anticlimactic. Oh crap. Boom. Crap.
I don't think I trust you to pilot this aircraft.
Oh shit, dude.
He's never flown before this might happen.
Holy fuck. A little bit of an overkill. Don't you think? Yeah, yes. Here we are good.
Both my parents are dead. Wow.
I'm sorry.
Trying to touch my nalgas, fool?
Looks like you need a new car. Try this one on for size. B, B, pound, B, 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 pound, LT, airbay, Y, B, Y.
What?
I've heard of flightless birds, but flightless dragons? That's new.
Shut up.
Then, in case you forgot, your current mission is to get some new clothes and change that yee-yee ass haircut. Not crash planes into the ocean.
Oh, right.
Sorry.
Probably should do that.
Just a bitch.
My heart don't pump no strong.
Things going just fine. Also, hi, fat man. Hello, fat man.
Watch it, mock ass monk.
I'm so I need to go back to the house then. Liquid, thank you for the
Liquid
tier 1 sub.
Sub to tier 1. Let's go.
Making my way downtown. Walking fast. Head and past and I'm a hold down. If I could fall into the sky. Do you think time would pass us by?
Chat, make sure to spam booba. That's Fat Man's favorite emote.
Rest in peace.
Hey man, where the weed at? Gonna smoke that icky icky. For sure. Have a good day. Later.
All right,
you know,
then.
I'm the bottom bitch, right?
Oh God, fat man, no, don't do it. Chat is innocent and pure. I swear they are fat man. Oh my God.
I like how this game is called
Listen,
Grand Theft
Chat
Auto,
is innocent
but
and
this
pure
Hefega
fat man
is walking everywhere.
Pizza time.
So I don't know if it was fixed yet, but if you're in a car and wiggle it back and forth it.
Don't make this any nastier, lady.
Hey, get off!
What the fuck?
Where you at, girl? Are you hiding again?
Damn it.
That was meat in that taco.
Alright, try this one.
What side you on, Vato?
Scientist side.
Cut it off. Anyway, if you wiggle it back and forth while driving, it will slowly get bigger and bigger to ridiculous proportions.
Are you sure? Oh, the bug only works in Grand Theft Auto 3 apparently though. Oh, I see. I missed my house. Where's the house? So I see it. All right, I got you.
Ah, didn't know that. Thought it was for the whole trilogy. Assuming it isn't fixed, it's still pretty funny though. The car gets huge.
Arrived at your destination.
You have now gone past just being a public hazard and are now moving toward being a natural disaster.
Oh crap. Oh crap. Shit, shit, shit. Holy fuck, dude.
Then, remind me to never hire you as my Uber driver.
Oh shit, shit.
You little punk.
God damn it. All right. Maybe. Mine. So. Ouch. Boom. I don't see a checkpoint there. Holy shit, this is a strong motorcycle. There's a really strong motorcycle. What the fuck? I guess that stops me. That makes sense. Awesome. What's up here? Ouch. I don't see anything.
For the safety of San Andreas, please open your map to figure out where you need to go.
Where do I need to go? Right side. What am I looking for exactly? Floppy disk. Where's that at? Bottom left. Where? Next to my head. What? Oh, I see it. I can, but I could not see that for holy shit. Oh God. shit. Alright, here we go. Ouch. Wait a minute.
Now be an idiot. You don't need this no more.
He stole my style. Holy shit, dude.
Put him where I can see him.
Just shut up.
Damn. It really do be like that.
Fifusu.
What trouble? I'll give you trouble.
What the fuck?
Let me at the bat.
You don't know jack shit.
I need the hand.
Come on, show me what you got.
Not let you scoop out.
All right, then.
Respond to a 1071. Hey, boy, you... Santos. Suspect last seen on foot.
Hey, man, who's the stupid puto on the road?
And that's how you do it, I guess. And... That was way too close. Oh, gotta go backwards. Hold on, guys. Oh, shit. The music is fine. People are talking. The music is fine, so I believe them. Ah. Left.
You hear that? And wonder why anyone
and then keep going straight.
Type Sting likely for One Punch Man like.
Oops. Ouch.
Real broadcasting live.
Everything's fine. No worries.
Space, is it really a planet or a decoy with up to
confusers? What the fuck?
And a flush of toilet, which will lead up to Newton's twirling spiral.
Oh, give me a break, dude. Nice job.
The Russians, our arch enemy still, I might
idiots.
Add them and the Australians and some species of dog, they beat us into space.
The only thing the Russians are shooting in space are hot dogs and pumpkins. Kind of a Noah's Ark battle food kind of vibe. Hey, my dad, I can make a better
space. Intriguing. I'd like to meet her. On the conspiracy line, follow. You're in Area 53.
Come on.
Six score hound, six sub of tier three.
A good idea, maybe.
Dragon.
for the tier 3. Is it working?
Gifted 5 subs.
Come on. Ouch.
Type in turn down the heat.
Dubman, thank you for the 5. Oh shit, fuck. Ouch. Plan failed. Alright, maybe. I wonder. Just ignoring the people that just shot me? Alright then.
You're just a bitch. Get off! Come and get. Watch it, pighead!
Awesome.
It's gonna be easy, bitch!
What the fuck?
Ouch. Got this town. Damn, you got flies following you? All you got?
Thanks, I guess.
Giddy up, for God's sake.
Such a pussy.
All right. So maybe this time we try it and go to. Yeah, well, let's go make some progress now, I think. We are rich now, sort of. That was fast.
Damn, homie!
Yes, progress. Believe it or not. Believe it or not, I do occasionally make some progress.
Hey, watch it!
You guys suck. Oh crap. Act cool.
Oh no, my car is gonna overheat.
Just act cool. Yep.
my shoe.
I hope everybody's day is going awesome, by the way. Uber.
Hey, you getting fresh with me, punk?
What? Ah, we close. Calling him. Right, it's right down there. Ouch. All right, so I guess now we can finally see what's going to happen next. Progress, here we come. Got it. Thank you for these UM merch perch. Thank you very much. All right, so now what? I guess new clothes. Those are some big doors. What the fuck? What am I supposed to do? I don't have any clothes. The fuck? You need to buy them. Oh crap. Oh hey. Camera. Let's go take some pictures real fast.
I'm close to the edge, man.
Say cheese.
You still wear a prison issue, man?
Uber. And yeah.
Yo, you blind?
Oh.
Hello?
Hey, thought I'd explain some shit.
Sweet. Hey, what's up?
Since
that's
you've been
a
away,
big phone.
Shit has changed around here. Grocery families ain't
fuck?
Big no more. Seville Boulevard families and Temple Drive families are beefing and split with the grow. Now we so busy set tripping, ballers and vagos have taken over. So watch yourself out there.
Yeah, I hear you. Love. Thanks for the heads up.
Don't mention it.
Oh, are we finally getting our mission?
Where you off to in such a hurry, baby?
Ah, let me see here. Ah. Maybe we go to the ER. I just realized he's a really long neck. What the fuck?
Hey man, what you want?
Seeing my homie. What's up with you?
Yeah, homie, yeah, it's good to see you back.
No homie love? No huh?
Oh, for sure, my nigga, my bad. What's cracking with you?
Hey, man, what you strapped for?
Man, some pizza place keeps paying no raw hit up, man. Shit is beautiful. Teach the owner a lesson. The fucking Grove Street. You down?
I'm always down.
Ah, shit. Let's go, bitch. Hey, show me how they drive on the East Coast, homie.
Oh, shit. I'm going to show you.
Hey, old Reese still run the barbershop?
Like a raggedy-ass motherfucker. He popped his membrane years ago. The way I left that old fool in my hand.
A test drive.
Yeah, I think I'd get cut up.
Whatever. You got 5 minutes? I'll be cutting you like a DJ.
All right,
so when you running off again?
I'm not. I'm thinking of
staying. I'm going to show you.
Why?
My family, the homies is here.
We were always here, fool.
Yeah, but now I'm back, and I know what I've been missing.
Don't expect me to kiss your ass or nothing. You still a buster to me.
Yeah, okay. Thanks, homie.
Yeah, don't mention it.
All right, in here.
Sit yourself down, CJ.
Oh, haircut.
Your moms used to
time.
Choose your styles.
Cool.
Tell Big Smoke he needs a cut.
Hold
Here's
on.
The chair, CJ. You want
yep, yep,
hip
yep.
Or fly?
No.
All right, let's go.
Turtleneck has subbed at tier 1. Let's go. I've missed a few streams. When did Zen get super into Code Vein?
You know something? I take it back. Old Reese still got it cracking. Man, what's this? Shit look ridiculous. No respect for the hood.
Nice.
All clean as shit. Looking too skinny, CJ. I wanna get us something to eat. I'm gonna finish this, then I'm gonna take care of business.
Wait, are we having pizza? Holy shit, chat. We're about to have some pizza. Pizza party, motherfuckers.
Watch it, dummy.
All right, so. Is that a fire extinguisher? What the fuck? I did it. Oh. Son of a bitch.
Sure, back.
Holy shit, dude.
This ain't gonna be pretty.
Boy, you can really fail this mission. Pretty easy, huh?
Orange grove like that?
What the fuck? Oh shit.
Come on,
oh god.
Hey man, back off me with that bullshit.
Holy shit. I wonder.
I need to find out what year it is.
That works for me.
Oh.
A pizza time. Right, right, right.
Watch it.
Damn it. Fuck.
All you had to do was buy the damn pizza, CJ.
No way, homie. Well, I'm on to you.
Oh, what would you like?
Here we go.
Have a well stacked
day. Yes.
Here. Next. Watch it. It's hot. Nice and cheesy, does it?
Am I going to get it or what? Oh.
Give up the money. This a raid.
What?
Ryder, not this again.
It ain't me, fool.
No
what
one
the
else
fuck just happened?
I feel sorry for your dad.
Shit, you crazy. Let's get up out of here.
Same old CJ. Buster. Straight Buster. Oh, shit. Run.
Holy fucking shit, dude.
This pizza parlor's no pushover.
All right. Holy shit. What the fuck?
That's the best you got.
Beat his ass. Oh.
Why are you running? Why are you running? Get out my...
Come on, show me what you got.
I ain't got all day.
It's your funeral, asshole.
Don't make me get out my seat.
People say I give my production secrets away.
I got wild pigs on this thing.
That's fair enough.
Bitch!
Sit down, son.
Wait, what? Whoops. Wait, I just had an idea. Ouch. Anyways. Try that again.
Tag, do it.
Come on. Wait, I have an idea.
What do you want?
This is going to work just fine. Trust me, guys. Trust me.
Enjoy your meal, sir. Here you go, enjoy. We're out of napkins. Enjoy, sir. Ow!
Awesome.
Give up the money. This a raid.
Ryder, not this again.
It ain't me, fool.
No one else is that small. I feel sorry for your dad.
Shit, you crazy. Let's get up out of here.
Same old CJ. Buster. Straight Buster. Oh, shit. Run.
All
this
right.
Pizza parlor
Here's
is no
my
push
idea. Oh, wait. Where's my weapon?
What you waiting for, fool?
Shit.
Take us back to the road, motherfucker. Hop in, CJ.
Hey, free weapon.
You want this to get uglier? You cool now, huh?
Awesome. All right, here we go. See, I told you I was gonna make progress. You didn't believe me, but I fucking did it. Progress has been made. Shit.
Jump in.
Awesome.
Pour it into my hands for a quarter.
But why am I here for them?
I've crossed to the edge, man.
What? What's in here?
Santos bitches can't see me.
I prefer chronic.
Oh, hey. I don't look busy. What the fuck?
Our first date, we shot guns and ammunition.
I'm not gonna be pushed around, son.
All right, guys. Back to it. Here we go. Shit. Ouch.
Better drop by and see Sweet. He's been yapping on about that graffiti too. Later, homie.
Hold on. Pause champ ordering food. Real fast, so give me 1 second here.
Please don't shoot the delivery guy.
I think I order a very, very small pizza this time. Or maybe some ramen, actually. Yeah, that sounds really good, actually, Roman. Petcha. Heck yes. Alright, now just ordered the food and... What?
Get me some mozzarella sticks.
Food is ordered.
Watch it, pot.
All right, awesome. Now let's see what we can do here.
What wonderful
cool. Shit. Mozzarella sticks sounds really good, actually. Wait, I've never seen a train here before. Where's the train? I want to see the train. Has anybody seen the train, anybody? Is there a first-person camera? Train, where is it? Looking for a train. Oh, this works. Cool. This is a long tunnel. Just saying.
Look where you're going!
Oh. Holy shit, it's the train. Ouch.
What is that light up ahead? I'm sure it is nothing.
Wait, I wonder. Let me see if I can. Holy shit, dude. Did I actually just... What the fuck? What?
Whee! Show us that big tail energy and steal the train.
Well, that sucked. Stop. Oh, here we go. This is going to be fun.
All you have now to do talking. Is stand on the goddamn train, what? CJ.
How the hell? Superman. You can steal the train, really. I don't know what I could do with it, though. To be honest. Oh shit. Thank you for the merged perch. This is fine.
Should've got the fuck out of here.
How am I supposed to steal it though? Oh. I can derail it. Alright, well let's wait for it to stop then and see if we can do it. Scribble thinking of the tier 1 sub. Thank you. Well. Is it stopping? It is stopping. Holy shit.
You're gonna have to walk now, sucker.
You're kidding me. Holy shit, are you serious? What the fuck? This is fine. How fast can this thing go actually go? Go faster, come on. Picking up a little bit more speed, it seems. Everything seems fine. Wait. Well, that was anticlimactic. That was anticlimactic as fuck.
You drive like a stormtrooper is aiming.
What the fuck, guys? I was expecting something more.
Man, this sequel to Mad Max sure isn't what I expected.
You're fucking kidding me. How strong is CJ? What the fuck? He's literally moving it. Are you fucking serious? Maybe if I get into the center. What the fuck? Just need to push a little bit, that's it. Come on. Push, push, push. Come on. Pushing. Come on first. I did it.
Tier one. Let's go. Chaos everyone.
Jesus, dude. Reader, thank you for the 13 months. Holy shit.
Tier 1. Let's go. Looks like Thomas got derailed.
Do you think another train is gonna come through here?
What do you want for Christmas?
I'm actually curious. Wait, if I get it back on the track, can I actually? Nope, I can't. Damn it.
Pets a sub at tier one. Let's go.
Pet, thank you very much for the 2 months. I appreciate
it. Tier one. Let's go.
Well, this was very anticlimactic. And I'm in the middle of nowhere.
Ghetto 1 subbed at tier 1.
So this is worse.
Woot woot.
Woot woot. On the contrary, never mind.
Let's go.
Wait a minute, I'm back at the pizza area. Really? I couldn't resist. Sorry. It's a simple knife, but it's a good knife. Ouch. Hound, thank you for the 550 subs. Appreciate it. Boom.
Look where you going.
Ouch. There's an area 51 watt. No fucking way. Watch it. Area 69, really? What the fuck is this game? There's also Bigfoots. Interesting. No cutting in line, everybody. So rude. Also a sea monster. Dude, what? No way.
You're gonna fuck my job.
There's no fucking way. That took forever. Holy shit.
Hey, go back to Willowfield, that's it.
Ain't that much fun?
Fuck. Oh. Time for my great escape. Thank you for the merged perch. sick flip.
I like to share too, thank you.
Wicked flip, you
By
know?
By the looks of it, a tractor seems just the right speed for you.
What's over there? I see construction. Interesting. Let's, oh my god. Give me that. That looks fun.
Yeah, I totally agree with you about Australia.
Oh my god, is this? What the fuck is this?
Oh yes, fantastic forms of recreation to be had in Colombia. It's a blizzard of excitement. And cheap. The rails are great.
Is this a street sweeper?
Bolivia's not bad either. Or Peru. You'll be surprised to find out how the party never stops.
How's the food?
Well, a lighter is the most you need to cook up food. But there's scarcely time to eat, my boy. You meet fascinating people, feel so comfortable, rip your clothes off and howl. For days, next call.
Yeah, hi, my name's Geraldine, calling from Castor City. This is such a great country. Why would you go anywhere else? It's unpatriotic to travel. I mean, I got war, famine, depression, and pollution right here on my doorstep. And parents, don't let kids Eurorail after college. So
this guy can take a fucking hit.
It's about healthcare, charity, and civilization.
Jesus,
Europe,
dude.
Is not the real world. This is.
Well, I love to slum about in a dirty youth hostel with communal showers as much as the next man.
You'll have three pleasures.
More. But I have to agree.
Purge these unclean.
Perfect.
You won't be needing this, man.
Awesome. So wait, there's Bigfoot in this game.
What's your father like?
Really? Where would he even be at? Oh my god, you guys suck. You guys are fucking assholes. You made me super like holy shit Bigfoot really. Fuck you. You literally told me Bigfoot was here. What the fuck, guys? You fucking stinky little shits. Should probably get a new
ride. That's very kind of you.
Yeah, this works. Shit, fuck.
Holy mackerel!
Ouch. God, it's so bad. Holy shit. And so bad. Oh my god, it's bad. It's really
Why are you running? Why are you running?
Oh shit, sorry. My bad. Oh my god, I'm so sorry. I'm sorry. Oh god. Oh shit, dude. Holy fuck. Oh shit, shit, shit. Look at. Oh god. Fuck.
Quack. This is why we can't have nice things.
Perhaps. What are you guys going to be doing for Thanksgiving?
What are you, what, the gato?
Curious.
Dex!
That's nice to know. It's really nice to know that you're going to be doing dicks. That's interesting. Well, for me.
Smoking three different turkeys. I hate being in charge of the turkey.
Well, for me on my side. Since Papa Dragon has been going through a lot. We're going to be going out of town. So I'm going to be need to get started packing. I'm going to be gone from Wednesday. I think up till I want to say Friday or possibly Saturday morning. It's one of them. It just depends. But I'm going to be gone for a while, just for like 2 or 3 days at most. So just wanted to get in a little final stream before, you know. I left. So thank you guys so much for watching me today. This was a really weird day or stream, or whatever. But I appreciate you guys stopping by and chilling with me.
Have fun on your adventure.
I hope you all have a fantastic Thanksgiving. You guys are absolutely amazing. Please stay safe. I will most likely try and do some long movie nights this next few days while I'm out. So come join us in the Discord for some movie nights. We're also going to be doing a regular show. Regular show series. So stay safe, everybody. Happy Thanksgiving, and rock on. Bye.